either of the assault cruisers ever put into it.
Please, would you kindly inform the crew that long chats with Ada are not required every time the captain... Destination reached. Scylla.
Space, isn't it? Empty and silent. I never thought I'd see the like. I'd look up at night, but...
Yep. indicative of sudden, violent crash landing.
Yep, that's me. No big deal. Just shrugging off my injuries as I stroll away from another flaming impact crater.
Also depicting constipation, hair loss, reduced fertility due to tight trousers. Recommend stimulant injection.
Hair loss? Tremendous work, friend. Here I was, ready.
Symptoms detected. Elevated heart rate.
I'm not terrified, you. The one. Wait, who's asking? I swear, land on Groundbreaker even a moment. You tell her these Automechs are coming, and sending a hired stooge to rescue me from certain. Yes, well, I shan't. Give.
Forever. And the pylons.
else the air just drifts off.
What a cozy little mining outpost. Deserted, but quaint.
Wouldn't the quiet get to you? Knowing there's nobody out there? No one at all?
What was that?
What was that?
Watch out!
Of them.
take his physical exam is overdue.
I had a question about your plan, Mr. Vicar.
Of course. The cosmos is generated and directed by the Universal Equation, also known as the Grand Plan. By contemplating the teleological order of things, one can achieve verity. Right. You have...
Warning! Intruders will be... Oh, it's you. We've arrived at the Groundbreaker.
Hey, that pad down.
Not so
fast! What do you think you're doing? I don't want any trouble out of you.
I think I'll initiate an unscheduled rest cycle while you're out.
Heard from the last is down on 22.
Thank you.
Lizzo's Lemon Slap. Slap your whole family tonight.
Were I a gambling woman, I'd wager your... I can't thank you enough. Keep hanging around and I'll begin... What can I do for... Not sure why you'd want to, given the biohazard signs. Well, you did help me out.
Ever wonder if maybe folks keep doors closed for a reason?
The truth is, I'm not sick. But if you repeat what I'm about to tell you to anyone, I will deny it with my dying breath. You, ain't with the board, are you? See, I owe them a lot. I might have missed a payment or two. What? No, I didn't do anything. I'm a law-abiding dentist. Think? No. I recognize a contracted killer when I see one, thank you. All right, I'll fess this part up too, if it means you'll help me. 3 weeks back, I caught rumor that the blood tear diamond, last worn by an heiress on... If I had, you think I'd be hiding out in the med bay? I was gonna steal. Let's just say things went sideways about the... Anywho, I barely made it out with... Udon Bedford's the board guy on the station. He'd know how I stand with them. Thanks for help. Or I guess I should...
You look like someone who's taken their share of cuts and bruises. We all...
thought there'd be more machinery. Must be housed on a sub-level.
Junlei Tennyson. I'm captain around here, but chief to my friends. Good for you. Hope you scared. Just so we understand each other, I'm the final word on the ship. Good. Don't go make... So what brings you to Groundbreaker? I'm curious, even though nine times out... Interesting. The powers that be paint an ugly picture of Monarch. We see a lot of this...
What?
Parvati, is it?
I was just thinking. I haven't got much experience working with...
Junlei is fine.
Okay. Since you run a whole...
I'd be happy to make the time.
Wow, great! I'll do that then.
Not a problem, Captain. Groundbreaker's radiators need replacement parts. Only the board has access to new parts. None. Every time I give in to the board, Groundbreaker loses its... The board isn't helping, and my resources are spread thin. If I don't get those radiators... Reasonable, huh? According to my grandmother's old schematic... Sorry, I forgot not... The back bays are on a lower deck, long abandoned... Good. Sorry about the heat. Frustrating. Plus the... Sure is. I was...
They must have been amazing people.
That means a lot, It was different knowing that I couldn't turn to any... Maybe you can see why I'm protective of Groundbreaker. This ship is family. It's got tinkerings and bypasses that only... You've got my... You're right, I don't. I like to think of myself as a nice person, but if that... The board wants control... I placate too much of Groundbreak. You've got my attention.
This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following...
Have you seen this man?
Reward offered for information.
How do you do? Miss Doyle owes the board a significant sum. Alas, the only collateral she has is her organs. That's not unreasonable.
I guess it's better than losing your organs, but... I don't know, Captain. It just doesn't seem right.
Miss Doyle is deeply in debt, and the board has ever... What guarantee do I have that... I quite concur. I will recall my collection agent. Tell Miss Doyle to report to me promptly. Now, is that...
Wish I could say it was good to see you, Ellie. The good news came through the wireless. Looks like you paid.
Tell you what, I'm a little short.
If you're looking for a...
If I'm being honest, and I prefer not to, I was about ready to... But we can say I'm repaying... You won't be sorry. Though it looks like you've got a full roster. Traveling in style, are we? I'll be sure...
Dr. Fenhill, glad you opted to join us. It'll be good to have a Sawbones on the crew.
How are the repairs going?
McBread, were you expecting any company?
A neighbor from above approaches. Look at this ripe piece of meat. Time to feed the fl-
Is this what carbon monoxide-
Speaking for myself, Captain, I am not of a mo-
You came with the crew. I know this ain't a toy, neighbor from above. It's-
That's right, sir. Just the part-
Tennyson just keeps feeding the furnace, don't she? You don't just ask a king for a favor when you're... Under its skin, this ship is all poor. You've got the run of the kingdom. Up those stairs, you'll... Lay it on me. Ship got impounded. The crew and I... That's bureaucracy. Am I your dark reflection? Shit. You can come and go in my li-
Smells kinda like Big Bess's outflow pipes.
Trying to think of a good name before I wake it up.
Don't give it a name.
Can you imagine being frozen for 10 years, sailing through space in a room such as this?
You're the first person I've seen who talked their way past McGr- I'll get back to my post. Pleased as pie when we show her these.
Okay, go on quiet.
Red gave me a taste of a good one. I've been tripping for days.
Careful with that juice. You'll end up as crazy as he is.
It takes crazy to live in this universe. Crazy cosmos. Crazy cosmos.
you've returned. Good work. I'll take those. I need you to head... There's a terminal in the back. Activate it when I call over the ship's PA. More than a few. Less than a hive. We were salvaging parts from a ship. Turned out there were egg...
Don't worry, Miss Junlei. We'll be super gentle with the ship. You don't gotta...
I'm genuine...
News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled...
My boards are returning to green. What a weight that is off my shoulders. The temperature should be dropping as we speak. If you've got time, I believe Edna has a comms issue that could use your attention.
If you're hungry, they're terrible. Fresh from the grinder. Rizzo's purple berry fudge.
If you're here for the... Want a charming copper kettle? It's almost time. Fantastic. Do be careful. You should have a chat with Lilia Hagen in the sublight off. Now. Anytime.
I'll be able to set foot on a whole planet? I know Monarch's a moon. I think it counts anyhow.
Monarch is a wretched hive of terrorism and anarchy. We best top off our ammo stock before we leave.
You see, we had a conveyor pull in?
Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again. Welcome back, Captain. Now that you have...
Well done. You'll love Monarch. Exotic climate, violent native species. You'll need to speak with Hiram Blythe. He's known as the Information Broker, and I need those chemicals to revive the Hope's colonists. They can... If we don't put a stop to the board, they're going to drive this... No, never. Monarch is a hotbed of political activity. You'll want to hire the services of a skilled guide. I recommend a hunter by the name. Once you have every... Come see me in my lab. Best of luck.
Down there. With the lights off? Thank you.
I'll keep my head down.
Sublight salvage. Their front looks surprisingly on the up and up.
You reckon we can shop here, or is it all spoken?
Welcome to Sublight Salvage and Ship. You the one Miss Lily is... Sure am. These days...
So you're the new captain in town. I was hoping you'd make... Lilia Hagen, CEO and executive director of a... Charm. It's nice to see the unreliable again. Is Ada still at the helm? I don't know how. I have a salvage job for someone light on.
Just like him.
If you have a nav key to Stellar... One of my guys in Stellar Bay has a lead on some high grade. We arranged a drop at the Saltuna warehouse's loading dock. When the board pulled out of Mon... Apparently, one of Catherine's teams on... It's exactly 1 million bits per cubic meter. Before you get too excited. Dangerous stuff. Acid.
Ah, yes. Alta Vitae. I knew some...
I see your friend here is the brains of the operation. Now, get going. One last thing. You'll do fine.
I ain't worried if you... We're not gonna have to hurt anybody, are we?
Got any leads on salvage?
Seem down.
BNP, I can't believe it's not...
You know that... I got a full...
Hello. Now is there a better selection?
Is it just... As the faith. Have a look.
Thank you.
feels like the... Didn't quite... Glass. Nothing to fear. Huh? What? Huh. Of course, I try.
Right here. Hey, be careful with those crates, huh?
Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix, they're sharing a drink upstairs. We have successfully arrived at Phidias's orbital lab, Captain, and we are still in one piece. Shall I congratulate myself?
Hello? Can you hear me? Does this work? I'm just securing my ongoing experiments. And securing myself. Mind the mess. I haven't had a visitor since, In fact, I've never had a visitor.
Oh, thank the law. Your skin hasn't spontaneously changed color. Potential side effect. Right. Welcome to my little, habitation. So, welcome. Not at all, my intrepid accomplice. I only regret that I couldn't save more of your fellows. Of course. What's on your mind? Oh, it's not you. I do experiments in that room. Some of... Regardless, it's quite comfortable in... No, and I've...
Nice to meet you, Doctor.
Wait, not another word. I don't want to know your name. I don't want to... Why don't you just invite the entire colony to my secret... Oh, fine. As long as you're... For what it's worth, I am... I picked you out of the hope for your talents and... That's odd. I'm at least 65% certain my tone was... What's on your... Abs... Oh, goodness, no. I wouldn't survive... Well, no, I imagine I'd last at least 12 seconds before... Life outside work? No! For that matter, everyone else's lives are also my work. To answer your question, I'd rather stay right here in... Because we've lost our way, the board has a... The hope is... Unfortunate. Ah. But the conventional theories... We'll do our very... I'd bet... Aha! I see you found my portable molecular compression device, better known as a shrink ray. Find a target, point to shift. Your target will shrink down into a manageable size, whereupon you may commence beating them to a pulp. Feel free to try it on a marauder sometime.
Didn't I request no more fertilizer shipments?
Hey, Captain. So, June Lei and I have been talking. She sent me a poem. I don't know if I should read into it. Oh, Law. It's about this engine that's... I don't want to get too hopeful, but... I don't know where it's leading. I'm not much interested in physical. It's been a problem in the past. Thanks, Captain. I actually had another message from June Lei. Let's see here. Talking. They were... I don't know. June Lei... Captain, I'm feeling all mixed up right now. Could we maybe head to the Groundbreaker? Come on, Captain. I'm full serious. Next time we're on the Groundbreaker, I aim to get a drink. If I got to, I'll do it on my lonesome. But I'd feel better. Yeah, so... I was looking cozy like...
Above Stellar Bay, Captain. No blockade is a match for my piloting skills.
Hold on there. I gotta... Don't think I've seen you around. Wait! On behalf of Monarch Stellar Industry... Swell. I'm not supposed to do that. It's against procedure, but Mr. Son... We don't get chip traffic in town. Only all... And thank the stars for them. Oh, that'll just make Mr. Sanjar's day if you tell him. The board makes... But that's all outside. Oh, sure. It may...
Ah, the nostalgic state.
Anyway, Mr. Sanjar's got... Mr. Sanjar... Oh! I got this Rizzo's Rangers tossball poster coming in on the next sublight shipment. Only I haven't heard anything in a while. Thanks a...
Little bastard, slippery, right? On account of it getting so I can't tell the... Don't interrupt, it's rude. But I gotta get in there. Get right... Shit, I don't know what I'd do. Right. Ooh, charmer. Don't get a lot of that around here. Nice change. Ow! Well, I'm headed back out there after I sober up. You want a guide sooner than... Outstanding! Our dispensary here. I'm cut off for the month. On a... That's...